The foundation that I helped to start in 2003 really focuses on including kids with disabilities in programs with kids without disabilities. It's our mission to try to make sure that everyone understands that despite someone's ability level, whether it be based on, you know, a typically developing child or a child with a developmental disability, a mental disability, that everyone has value in society and that kids should be afforded the same opportunities that every other child is afforded, whether that be summer camps that a lot of times kids with disabilities are excluded from because there's not the proper support or the right materials or the right resources of whether it be education or whatnot. It's our goal to go in and help programs integrate themselves and include kids with disabilities. UNICEF, to me, is kind of like the international portion of my ability to kind of talk about things that need to be talked about. You know, we talk about individuals with disabilities here on a domestic front, but internationally, I mean, there are 156 countries that UNICEF works in throughout the world, and each one of them has a very individual problem, a very individual, very specific challenges that they're facing. So my biggest focus, I think, with UNICEF, in addition to helping raise money, is to really raise awareness about what it does and what's going on in the world.